Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Ash here. Just letting you know that these videos were recorded live. They are clips taken from the live stream over on Twitch. And make sure you go first thing in the description, say hi to me over on the live streams. I also will apologize that the videos are falling like quite a long way behind the live streams at the moment. I just have, with Christmas, I've just been taking a little bit of time off, and I still want to keep daily live streaming for you guys over on the Twitch. So I've kind of been neglecting the YouTube a little bit. But there will be a double upload today, possibly. I've got a second video coming. I'm getting back on the YouTube grind again. So hopefully the YouTube videos will catch back up to the streams. But before we get into the video, I would ask for 75 likes on this video. I know that's kind of a big target. But yeah, as soon as we get 75 likes on this video, I will be uploading the next episode in the series. So it might be a double upload today. We might upload tomorrow. I've got the next video after this already edited, already ready to go. Can't even speak. So yeah, you guys just hit that like goal and it will be uploaded. But without further ado, let's get into the video. Pretty happy with that. Pretty happy. I mean, these should all be on salmon, right? Let me just double check. Yeah, they'll all be on salmon by default, which is good. So yeah, leave them there. I am going to need to upgrade the cooking area because, yeah, I'm making more fish than I can cook. And I'm also going to need to update the hopper system as well because, yeah, now I've been told that hoppers only move at half speed unless you're actually AFK in it by standing right next to it. That kind of sucks. So I need to, I need to change that. But I'm making a ton of island XP from it. I mean, 2,000 ticks pretty consistently now. 3,500 ticks. That's pretty good going. Yeah, the problem is up there. So what I'm going to have is I'm going to have another collection chest to, collect the salmon and bring it into this furnace. Because basically, it's at max capacity, whichever way I look at it. It's at max capacity inputting the salmon down into these furnaces. And then the furnaces are at max capacity. I genuinely don't have enough furnaces for the amount of auto fishing mods I have, so I need kind of to do both of them. Need to sort both of the problems out, which hopefully doing another one of these will do. So I'll add a few more hoppers there. There we go. It's looking good. All right, I need 27 around one bot because we got a respawn timer. Actually, if I give this guy an upgrade too, I can place way more coal nodes than 27 around. I can place like 40 coal nodes around them, but that'll be fine for now. Let's get the other one placed down here. It doesn't matter because I'm going to use collection chest to collect this coal. So it can genuinely be placed here and it's fine. Give this guy fuel. Obviously on the white channel. Because if this guy stops, then, yeah, I'm in trouble. All right, perfect. Well, these collection chests, I mean, it will prioritize the lower collection chests because that's what collection chests do. They prioritize the lower down one. But hopefully I've got excess coal here. That's what I want anyway. I want to make it so that I've got so much coal that these collection chests are always kind of stacking up. So I don't think that will be a problem. Hopefully, yeah, we've got enough coal to fill all of these furnaces. So, yeah, that's good. That's definitely, like, doubled my coal production now as I added a few more nodes to this guy as well. So yeah, hopefully that's enough to keep up with my increased fish supply. Now all I need to do is bring in the fish, I think. Bring in the fish. Just toggle this on. Oh, I have toggled this on. Oh, perfect. Is there fish starting to collect in these? You'd hope so. Where is the fish going to start collecting? Oh, there it is. There you go. Started to get salmon coming through. All right, perfect. So we'll get coal coming through in a minute and should be good. I'm going to place another collection chest here, though, because I need to start cooking the trout as well. So I'm doing the same as I did with this design. I'll do the trout up to a certain point, and then from here on, I'll do salmon. Really isn't that good. It really isn't that good, the auto-smelting bot, because even just for poached salmon, that costs 15 fuel to smelt it. It goes from a sale price of 300 to a sale price of 400. So it's like an extra, you know, $100+, but 15 fuel, when you can fish up another salmon for, you know, just to fish up one salmon, it costs 50 fuel. Like, technically it's worth it just for money, but it's a little bit more money. It's one more thing that can go wrong on my island. It's one more thing that will clog up the hoppers on my island. And I really don't need money right now. I do this automation at the moment for island XP. So I think I'm gonna leave it for now. Maybe I can smelt stuff down the road, but for now I'll just sell it the old-fashioned way. Definitely worth cooking it. Definitely worth cooking the fish because that just requires a bit of coal. But then smelting it afterwards, yeah, I don't know about that. Obino's AH. Ooh, 4 mil per. Sure, copped. This is maybe a bit of an overpay, but I don't even care. They've been selling for 4 mil per today. Thank you so much. Oh, we managed to get so many. Thank you so much, Texas. Is he still selling them? He's still selling them. You know what? I'm gonna keep buying them. I'm gonna keep buying them. And I'm out of money. I'm out of money. Okay, 2 stacks of obby nodes. The money is gone like that. Yeah. I mean, the fact that this guy's got so many obby nodes just shows. I thought obby nodes would crash in price, and they probably are going to crash in price soon, because top islands can generate so many of them from slaying ghasts. It's crazy, but for now, for the short term, the extra fuel on my island is going to be very valuable. It's going to allow me to set all these fishing bots up, so it's going to be worth it. That was just an insane amount of money spent so quickly. He's selling the unlocked quartz, probably. Yeah, probably did. I'll unlock quartz soon. How much better is quartz? Because I could do the same. Like, maybe I will upgrade to quartz when I unlock it. I'm not that far from it. I'm almost halfway there. With that amount of obby notes I just bought, that's really not that far, is it? So, yeah, maybe I'll do that at some point, but for now. Tomorrow we'll go back and adventure, I think. I might need to set up a few more fishing bots. I think that's all done now. I mean, I've got all the complicated stuff out of the way. I mean, I built this extra furnace design area. And hopefully this is starting to fill up with, yeah, starting to fill up with fish as I want it to. So that's all working as it should, which is nice. The only problem is if I still need to build more furnaces, but at the moment they're not all being used. But if I do need to build more furnaces, then I guess I'll have to do that tomorrow. And yeah, the crafting, the obsidian fuel crafting area is working as intended. So it's looking good at the moment. It's looking good. There is a lot that's happened on my island though. And I've built a ton more of these fishing bots. Don't know how many I've built, but I've definitely built like 3-4 layers extra today. I mean, look at that. It's kind of mad. But yeah, I want to set up the fishing farm. Because yeah, if I'm not going to be here for a couple days, or if I'm going to be like not playing for a good amount of time for a couple days, I need to really rely on my island to carry me through. So that's kind of the plan. I also noticed that this isn't working, but it's fine. It's not working for a good reason. It's not working because I've got too much salmon, basically. I've got too much fish. Like, it's all completely stacked up. All the collection systems are stacked up. So the furnace can't cook anything. If the furnace can't cook anything, the collection chest fills up. So, yeah, that's what I need to address. But the fishing bots are working, giving me island XP. I just need to sell all that stuff as well. But yeah, been a couple days. So, you know, didn't play until yesterday. Yeah, but I wanna basically sell out all of these and set up all fishing bots. I don't know if I can do it, but if I can max my island out with these, it would be amazing. I don't know. I'm not focusing on money. At least today, let's get the fishing bots up. Look at this. It genuinely looks like a block of flat. It's massive, but it's going to be made even bigger today. I mean, I've got so many bots. I know I can place like pretty much 100 down. So yeah, we got to place 32, 37. Can I do math? No. Place a lot more bots. A lot more bots. Yeah, place a lot more bots down. There you go. Don't think that's quite right, but go with it. I need to get started doing something, don't I? I need to start doing something. Actually, the first thing I need to do while I'm chatting away is I'm going to, well, let's go chuck all this stuff away. And yeah, I need to sell out all my fish because the collection system, well, I built this collection system last time I streamed. So this shows how long ago it's been since I streamed. It's now completely full. So I might need to make a bigger collection area at some point. But for now, I'll do with just selling it out. So let's just get started on that. Might take me a little while. There's my boots. There we go. Yeah, go stick this stuff on and get this stuff sold. The diamonds is going along nicely as well. That's up to 300 mil now, so it's working. It's working with the upgrade. I still don't think I want to auto sell my fish, but yeah, definitely auto selling the diamonds is, you know, simpler, isn't it? Simpler than doing this. Oops, that's the wrong thing. All right, let's get this thing sold. Still in the need for obby nodes. Maybe. I honestly don't know. I honestly don't know because that's the thing. Like, if you have a look at my island, I mean, this is broken. This other one has also broken. This is the only one that's working at the moment. Although saying that that's the only one that's working, you know, two of my obby fuel productions are completely ground to a halt. These things are mining, but they're not being collected anymore. They're just, you know, these collection chests are full. But yeah, saying that, you know, one of my coal fuel bots, two of my obsidian bots have completely stopped working. Nothing's run out of fuel on my island, so I honestly think I'm really good for fuel, so I might not right now, especially as they started to dip in price now, obsidian nodes. I knew it would happen eventually, but has taken it a long time. But yeah, they're down to 3.5, so I don't know, I'll see. If I don't have enough fuel to get the autofish farm fully set up, then maybe, but probably just gonna be added to this. I did buy a bunch of nodes last time I played, didn't I? I can sell you Kokomi recipe for 50 mil. Am I still buying pledges? Maybe, Sam, maybe, but I don't really want to pay like a lot for it. I'll give you 150k per for pledge if you want. But yeah, Kokomi recipe for 50 mil. I honestly feel like I should do that. I mean, it's only 50 mil. They seem to be really common right now. They must be in the loot box. Oh wow, the one. Oh yeah, definitely. I mean, you can list it at 60 actually, because there was one at 60 that I was literally just looking at and it sold. So yeah. You send it to me for 50 would be a bit of a scam on my part, I guess. So yeah, there definitely was one. Literally must just have sold. Yeah, must just have sold for 60 mil. So they're clearly worth 60. So yeah, if you TP to me and trade me for 60, I'll honestly take it, because I'm gonna need it eventually. I'm very far from unlocking Coca Bean, but if I get the recipe now, one less thing to worry about at the end, isn't it? I just saw one at 63. I don't know if you want a rank 3, but it'll definitely help you adventuring, I swear. So you get them from the loot box, 1 in 3 chance. What, Kokomi recipes, I assume you're talking about? Oh well, still take it. Still definitely take it. I mean, it's solid, you know. It might go down in price, might go up in price, who knows? But yeah, let's just redeem it. 60 mil, that's fine. Let's go. Okay, well, time to go make that 60 mil back, I guess. So let's just go sell all this. All right, well, we just ended up on 200 mil, which is pretty good. Pretty good. There you go. I can let these things start stacking up again. All the furnaces are back online now. All of the, I don't know if the collection chest. Yeah, the collection chest that was full is starting to go down, which is good. So, yeah, looking good. Looking good. All right. Well, as long as the furnaces are all there, I'm not losing out on any money. That trout is a bit of a pain to sell. It's not great, but what can you do? What can you do? All right. Now time to make those chests fill up even faster. Although this is mainly done for island XP. It's not massively important for money. I've got enough money, but yeah, might as well get this thing going. So let's start. Well, I don't know how much space I've got on my island. I mean, I'm already on level 51. I don't know where my island can go as far as height goes, so I might have to start doing another chunk at some point. I can go up to 100 and okay, I'm got to 96 Y on my island, so it should be enough room. Should be an offering, but we'll give that a try. When are you going for Enderman feeds? Oh, I don't want to talk about that. You know, we're happy where we are. I don't know. Eventually, feeds. Like, I'm. Enderman would be nice, but it's a lot to set up. I might do it in the coming days, but yeah, I don't know. I think Enderman. To be honest, Enderman's quite easy, so. The only problem is the fuel cost, so I'm honestly just kind of leaving it, because I got my rabbits and chickens done for Enderman, and it genuinely took me like a day, only a day of AFKing, to do half a mil slayer per bot. So at that rate, I know getting Enderman, I can do it in a few days. So I'm not really thinking about Enderman yet, but when fuel drops down and I've got like enough fuel to do it, or when, you know, nodes drop down to a price where I can afford a lot of... yeah, afford to have extra things going on my island, on like cows and on spiders and all the stuff I'm going to need for it, then I will. But I'm definitely not rushing it, because I know the big deal with unlocking Enderman is going to be unlocking blazers. I mean, I need to unlock Garst. Unlocking Garst is probably my next kind of goal. But even just killing two more blazers is going to cost so much fuel, because to kill one blaze, it's 75 fuel, so it's a ton. But yeah, I do want to start maybe unlocking Garst soon, so that's one of my plans. Start linking this thing all up now. That's another 9. How many are we on now? 72. Okay, after this I'm going to need like 2-3 more. Yeah, just under 3 more layers. I'll build 3 layers, and then top layer probably won't be completely filled with bots. But obviously, every time I level up my island, I can add more bots to this, so that's what I'll keep doing. And it won't be as big of a task in the future, because every time I level up, I just add like an extra one or two bots. Won't really take me too long. It's just because I fell a bit behind on placing them and maxing out my island. But definitely with how good island XP, and honestly decent money too, that they give, it's definitely going to be worth me keeping on top of this and maxing out the fishing bots. Because that's most my island XP, to be honest. My mining bots don't give me too much. Look how many bots I've got. Like, genuinely, just looking down at it. It's like making myself lag, to be honest. I'm getting like 50 frames or something looking down at it. I don't know, it just shows how much island XP we're getting from all of them. I guess it's good, that's what we want, right? We want our island to lag. Look at that, 6,000 tick of XP, you love to see it. About to see me rip 17 mil, I guess. That price just keeps rising. This new loot box must be really good then. They must have added some good stuff to slots to make them worth this much. Random gold blocks. That's a bit of a rip. I mean, I could literally save these. Start my progress towards the end. It's a couple mil though. I mean, just even if I just get two from these, I make 5 mil or so. So 4 mil, I think. So yeah, made a bit of a loss as expected, but I mean, I'll keep them. I don't see myself selling them anytime soon. Oh, and I might need them for potions too for adventure. Okay, another layer of these. Well, I say complete, not quite complete, but how many is that now? 90. Oh, that's almost max. Is that max? It was like 96. It was in the 90s. 99 I can place. Oh, okay, so I can do literally one more level, then that's perfect. One more level of these, which is 9. Then that's all the fishing bots. Wow. Well, hopefully that will help me a little bit on IS top. I mean, I still got a lot of catching up to do. Still, yeah, really don't know what my strat should be, because, I mean, daily island XP, so far away from it. It was like literally 10 times behind the top islands. But you know, when we get in the end, and when we get that stuff, we should be good. And I know I can make really quick progress now, because I know with the price of nodes right now at 3 mil per, I can get, you know, 100 nodes. You know, I've only got 300 obsidian nodes, and that's how I'm making most of the fuel my island right now. And 300 obsidian nodes is at 3 mil per. That's only a bill, and I know I can make a bill in like a day or 2 days easily. So yeah, I can make fast progress when I, you know, properly start grinding hard again on the game. Which probably will be after Boxing Day, because I think I'm playing a long time over Christmas. But, you know, this will give me a decent bit of money, and I can sell these every now and then, can't I? And then it would also give me a little bit of extra. A little bit of that island XP too. On the way down, screaming, whoa, if all we have is time, then we'll be alright. It's not much, but it's better than nothing.